really hate Zemnis right now. He's like so trying to get me to come back to the organization. I don't want to be part of the organization. I want to be free. You know what I'm saying, Roxas? It's like, why can't you just let me be free? I'm a free spirit. I want to be able to get my own heart and feel alive. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! You did not see me do this. If anyone, do you guys tell anybody that I'm doing this, I will burn your head off! I'm not kidding! Don't piss Axel off. Anyways, hi! Welcome to Enemy Snack. Welcome to Axel's Nighttime Slumber, episode 3. This is one of the big ones. Anyways, we got a new segment for you guys. Remember I mentioned to you guys about putting the camera in people's rooms? The night room that I picked was Riku's room. And, well, anyways, before we do that, nominees book. Which I'm just going to call this nominees sketchbook thingy, whatever you call it. Not considerably bad Axel, but, it's nominees book. Let's see if she has any pictures in here today. See if we can pick on her this time. Again. Okay, see. Riku! Riku kissing Sora! Riku kissing Shion? What the? Okay, maybe Riku is kind of bisexual or something. Maybe he's like into boys and girls, but doesn't want to admit it. Okay. That's a good one. Me and Rox is kissing. Sorry. Anyways, and again, one of the pictures of me burning this time, saying, "Stop stealing my book, Axel!" Like, how the hell does she know I'm stealing her book? I put it back where I left it. I swear to God, you're like psychic or something. You're like, you can see the future. Draw the future, see the future, whatever. Well, anyways, I put a camera in Riku's room for your eyes' enjoyment.
Come on, Sora, pick up. Hey, Sora. Yeah, can you come over today? Yeah, I know you're hanging out with Kairi. I can hear her. Dude, I don't care if you're about to get laid. I did that months ago. Yes, I know you're a virgin. Okay, well, fine. You're a jerk, too. Yeah, I know I'm a jerk, okay? I've been one for years. Goodbye. I'm so bored. Okay. Who do we want to play with today? Yeah, the Elvis and the dog. And we're walking the dog. Yep. Thank you very much. This is my doggy. His name is Doggy. What else do I have in here that I can play with today? See, we have the lion. Yeah, that was a little bit too much. We have the graduation ducky. Nurse ducky, I don't know where I got that, but... Oh yeah, that's right, Shion gave me the nurse ducky. We have the Christmas carol ducky. Trying to figure out if this is a pumpkin or a raincoat. I don't know anymore what this is. We have the princess ducky. He's a princess too. Other doggy ducky. The shaggy dog ducky. Is that a camera? Axel!
Hi guys, welcome back. What did you think of that? That was hilarious. I can't believe he's got duckies. He's got... He's gonna kill me. I know he's going to kill me. So, yeah. Anyways, for our next segment, remember I told you we had a lot of segments. Here's the picture of the day for your enjoyment. Wasn't that a funny picture? I try and do pictures every time I can. This is the funny day of the day, you know. But I stuck his duckies. come in! hi, Riku.
Do you have my ducks?
No.
Where's my ducks? Give me my damn ducks.
I'm putting them down. Jeez, he's gonna rip my neck off! Are you gonna stay?
Am I supposed to?
Are you mad at me?
Yes, you took my damn ducks!
Sorry! Rico's going to kill me!
What?
Keyblade. I don't want to do a keyblade to you. I took your keyblade too! I'm sorry! You don't hurt me!
Saving the goddamn world.
You were looking for your keyblade, weren't you?
Yeah, I was. Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Sorry. I like the keyblade.
Yeah. Well,
I want to be a hero too. Bye. Cool. I'm cool though. I like saving the world. I like.
You're cool to save the world.
I'm not.
You are.
You're right. I'm cool. You think you're cooler, but you're not. Oh, so what's the deal with Naminé drawing a picture of you kissing Kyrie? Are you guys kind of seeing each other?
No, that's Sora.
Sora's 7 two-timing! Wow. Sora's two-timing. With who? You, Kyrie, and Shion?
Nope. Sora's just seeing Kyrie.
Okay, then why did Naminé draw a picture of you with Kyrie, not Shion? Was there something that she wanted to hope that you guys were going to be together or something?
Maybe. I don't know. I don't like her. She's too emo.
Or maybe because she's kind of reminds you of Roxas.
I don't know. She's too emo. Dude, she's got the black hair and everything, and recently she started wearing all black.
Oh my god, she's wearing black now. She used to like wear a lot of funny, nice colors. Now she's going emo?
Yeah, she went emo.
Oh my god.
It's not going to work.
My god. Hey, at least you don't have to deal with Xemnas, for Pete's sakes.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, at least I don't have to deal with gay on a stick.
Zemus is gay with Psyax. I left the organization because I got tired of listening to him the next room over.
Zemus is gay on a keyblade.
I don't think you want them to violate your keyblade.
No, not mine. They violate Sora's.
Poor Sora.
Yeah. Anyway, dude, why'd you steal my ducks?
For my show!
So you snuck into my room, stole my ducks.
Put a camera in your room.
Dude! How many times have I told you not to do that? You might catch something you don't want to catch.
Oh, you mean like the Roxas plushie that you stole from Naruto's room?
Yeah, that.
I feel sorry for that escape plushie. It's been violated. Dude, you better not have a Sora plushie and do that with a Sora plushie. I'm glad I didn't catch that. Oh, that'd be bad. Unless you do that.
No comment.
Oh! Oh! Those are your virgin ears. Sorry. Poor Roxas. Poor his virgin ears. Yeah. Yeah, I don't like Kyrie.
Yeah, I don't think anyone does.
Kyrie's a bitch.
Yeah. We all know this. I mean, she couldn't even defend herself. She got kidnapped.
By me! Me! Axel, for example!
Yeah.
That was bad.
Dude, she can't even defend herself, dude. She got kidnapped. She got her heart stolen in the first
adventure
she had.
Yeah. I wasn't even alive then. I was probably in the process of being made. Because my original stuff wasn't dead yet. Yeah, I was a kid. Did you guys know that? I was a kid in my previous life.
Yeah, you were kind of an ass, too.
An ass now.
No, you're still an ass.
No, I'm not. I'm a sense of humor. I'm awesome because I'm trying to work on trying to get my own heart.
You have a sense of humor, but you're still an ass.
Okay, I mean, I am an ass sometimes, but I'm not as big as my previous life was. He was a bigger ass.
Yeah, I gotta agree with that.
Anyways, you're boring! You're more emo than Kazuchi-on!
Point
is that you're boring? What's that slumber party? Must be jumping around! Bouncing around! I'm in a slumber party with Roxas! Plushy! Yeah!
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Thank you, don't go!
Yeah, I gotta go save the world. By the way, I'm gay.
And he comes out of the closet. Wow. Thank you, don't go! Don't go!
Don't ever steal my ducks again.
Mink left. I feel so alone. I thought he was gonna kill me! I've never been so scared in my life. Holy crap! Camera in someone else's room. If I do, they might try to kill me again. Like Naruto. I don't know what I'd do if Naruto found me with a camera in his room. He probably would just stab me to death with his freaking shurikens or whatever the fucking they're called. Anyways. Hi! I don't care what he says. I'm fun. I'm also funny. I'm also, his butt day, but still, but when he hit the keyblade, I got really scared. Don't you dare tell anybody I was scared over his keyblade. Because I will come to your house and burn your house down. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed. The actual slumber is over, so I'll see you next time, okay? Bye!
You on the other side.